is awkward. And here we go.
Was this what you meant by having tricked me?
What are you speaking of? I have no female acquaintances.
Oh, you're gonna play dumb, Judo?
Perhaps you're mistaking me for someone else.
Really?
Hey, Uni, do you know this guy?
Sort of.
So that's what's going on with you. I finally understand what you meant then, too.
Touché. Aw, crud. And
here. Here. Was this what you meant by having tricked me?
What are you speaking of? I have no female acquaintances.
You're gonna play dumb, Judo?
Perhaps you're mistaking me for someone else.
Hey, Uni. Know this guy? So that's what's going on with you. I finally understand what you meant then, too. Then we won't go easy on you either.
Allow me to name myself properly.
Stimax.
I am the shadowy right-hand man of General Abby Motas, leader of Affymax. I am Stimax. I will destroy all who bear ill will towards us, even if they are CPUs.
Figures.
What shall I do?
Should I fight? You're awake, aren't you?
I apologize, Lady Yuni.
For deceiving me?
That too, but I meant for giving me a chance to get away from that battle. If you hadn't shot me with that bullet, I would have fought, lost, and probably would have been turned into scrap metal shortly after.
Obviously.
You could have just given up then, you know? My sister and the others scared you, right?
Undoubtedly. I was paralyzed with fear, but I talked myself up so much, I just couldn't let myself back down.
I figured. I saw right through that.
I really can't thank you enough.
If you really want to thank me, don't run, okay? If you run away, I'm going to be mad at you.
I understand. And Lady Yuni, the general.
I know. We won't treat him that horribly. So you can rest assured.
Yeah, it's a nice talk. This is new. I'm the flying jumping star. Oh, this is angel. Flying and jumping star. I got that.
The scratch is nothing.
Build it.